Shackled and cuffed, this man is accused of killing his girlfriend, leaving her body in an open grave last summer. But he won't stand trial, at least not yet. For the second day in a row, we begin with a high-profile case dealing with mental competency. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Just hours ago, a judge ruled Michael Lloyd is not competent to stand trial. He's charged in the death of Melissa Rodriguez. KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Fry was in the courtroom for today's ruling. She's live with the big story.
Brandi, prosecutors agree with the defense that Michael Lloyd should transfer from jail to a treatment facility. But the Douglas County Attorney's Office says this is no free pass for Michael Lloyd. He will eventually stand trial for first-degree murder. Michael Lloyd looks a lot different from the day of his arrest. And in court, he acted differently. No outbursts, as he's had in the past. Months ago, the 19-year-old shouted at a judge, guilty, guilty.
That's not necessarily an indicator, but we knew that this could be an issue at the very beginning.
Chief Deputy County Attorney Brenda Beadle knew Michael Lloyd's mental health history would play a role. She knows it's hard for the family of Melissa Rodriguez. The young, beautiful woman was brutally murdered, her body dumped in an open grave last August.
They're looking for closure, and so I'm sure it's very difficult to have it delayed longer, but that's just where we are right now.
Judge Joseph Troia took reports from doctors hired by both the state and defense. Everyone agreed Lloyd is not competent to stand trial.
It's out there that he was in a mental facility before he was arrested, so I don't think there's any doubt there's some psychiatric issues here.
Lloyd will remain in custody at the Lincoln Regional Center until he is restored or stable enough for trial. It could be another 6 months before he is reevaluated. But prosecutors say they're still pushing for a conviction.
He's charged with first-degree murder, so that carries life.
So far, no future court dates have been set for Michael Lloyd. Of course, you can track this case back to the very beginning. We have the complete breakdown right now on KETV.com. Live at the Douglas County Courthouse, Melissa Fry, KETV News Watch 7. Thanks.